There we go.
Okay, so this is a kit that we just flushed, and this is a Cremini kit, and this is what you want to see. This has got a lot of nice, white, spidery mycelial growth all over the surface. When we miss this, it will knock that growth back a little bit and start pinning. Just one really light mist, that's it.